Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And guess what? Ben's decorated another design a pony.
I had so much fun with Fluttershy, I had to do another one.
We originally bought this rainbow dash for our review. This side was done with the markers it came with, so it looks kind of bland.
And then I bought the set of the multicolored Sharpies, and I did the other side to make it look like an actual rainbow dash. Well, I know her wings are not rainbow, but, you know, the designer pony, the wings are white.
And then we bought Fluttershy, and she made her look awesome, like she's going to this masquerade party.
Designed by Rarity.
So, she was inspired again, we bought another rainbow dash.
Yeah, because everybody knows I like rainbow dash. And, you ready?
Here's the result. And this is Rainbow Dash
as a Shadowbolt
from the Halloween episode. You remember her Halloween costume or Nightmare Night costume?
So the designer ponies come with tattoos, so I know that those are not actually part of her costume for Nightmare Night. But I kind of incorporated them in as if Rarity got her hands on Rainbow Dash's costume and kind of jazzed it up a little bit.
So you can see she's wearing her mask and her little muzzle sticking out.
Yep.
So cool. And the sort of skull, I guess it is.
Yeah.
Cutie mark.
Whatever it is.
Now, the Shadow Bolts were in the very first episode. They were a creation of Nightmare Moon. They were like scary versions of the Wonder Bolts.
Yeah. And amazingly, I was able to, I mean, you could still see her eye, you know, through the purple here, but I was able to get the mask, you know, so that it was dark enough so that when this is sitting on a shelf, you can't really see the upper part of her eye. So it really does look like she's wearing a mask when it's just chilling out on the shelf.
The whole thing was colored with Sharpies.
Yes, the whole thing was with Sharpies. And I used a little bit of glitter because I can't help it.
Yeah, I see the glitter in her hair, the glitter on her wings, and a little bit on her tail.
Yeah. And there's also some on this mark down here, and I also put some on the, whatever it is.
There's all three of them lined up.
Mm-hmm.
Can't wait for the next design of ponies to come out.
Yeah, Princess Luna is coming out.
Yes, at some point. We don't know when, but we've seen pictures of it.
I don't know how I'm going to decorate her.
If you like our Design a Pony video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Follow us on Twitter.
And on Facebook.
Thanks for watching, everybody.
Bye.